gave all I had to say. I've said it to you. What will you do? All the tears I had, I cried. All the pain I felt inside for you. What will you do? Turn me down today. Will you up and walk away? Inside your heart you say it's not for me. Laugh at me and turn me away. Say anything you wanna say, but all I'm telling you is true. And all I've done for you.
I remember the day I rode into Jerusalem on a colt, just as the prophet had said. For it was written, "Behold, your king is coming to you, gentle, and mounted upon a donkey, even upon a colt, the foal of a beast of burden." A great crowd had gathered and began to shout and sing, "Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord!" The people thought I had come to establish a new kingdom, and I had. Not in Jerusalem, but rather in their hearts. Soon they would decide that my way was not their way, and they would cease to sing and praise their new king. Ah, but for those few moments when they did believe that the fulfillment of the prophets and the hope of the ages had come to them, for that brief moment, all heaven and earth rejoiced.
Glory to the King of Kings.
The singing and praising faded away as quickly as it had begun. In a short time, the crowd would raise its voice again, but this time it would not be in praise. In those last days, I tried so hard once again to show the people my Father's way. I even spoke in parables of the kingdom of God so that all might understand, but they would not hear. Sometimes I wondered if anyone had ever heard. A handful of men that had followed me faithfully for such a short time, had they really heard? Could they really know? The last night we were together, I tried so hard to help them understand. All the disciples, except for one who betrayed me, pledged their love and devotion for me that night. Still I knew that at the end all would forsake me. I even told them how it had been written, "I will smite the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock shall be scattered abroad." Peter said even if it meant his death, he would not deny me. And all the others agreed that they too had such devotion. Knowing that my hour was near, I went to a garden called Gethsemane to pray. And these same men who were willing to die with me only moments before would now find it difficult to stay awake and pray with me. But they would understand soon enough what this had all been about. The garden was the most agonizing part of those final moments. I had known for a time what my outcome would be, but now that it was here, I wondered, could I bear it? Was there another way?
I know not what to pray. I've always sought to do thy will.
After all he's done for me, and Now he's walking up a hill called Calvary. Was it meant for him? Was it meant for me? Calvary, Calvary, is that my cross he's taken to Calvary?
He found me.
I had never known pain like I felt on that cross, and yet I was not alone in my suffering. As my mother stood before me and looked upon her son, she too suffered.
Is this the boy I raised? Is this the son I knew? Is this the one I've loved? Why can't they love him too? What has my son ever done to you? Has he caused you some pain? I recall all he showed is love. Why can't you show him the same? This is the boy I raised. This is the son I knew. This is the one I've loved. Why can't you love him too? My son, why can't they see?
death would not be the same. You are the boy I raised. You are the son I knew. You are the one I've loved. Why can't they love you too?
The last person I remember laying eyes upon was a Roman centurion. I thought how strange that this one who had caused me so much pain should be closest to me at the end. Where were my disciples? Where were those I healed? Where were those I fed? My eyes once again came upon this one who didn't even believe. But I knew it was for this one that I came. My Father so loved the world that he sent me so that whoever would believe in me would not perish, but have eternal life. Maybe through all this, he too would believe.
I'm the one who spat upon the Savior. I'm the one who mocked his holy name. I'm the one who said with all the rest, crucify him. I'm the one, I'm the one to blame. I'm the one who made him go to Calvary. I'm the one who nailed him to the tree.
go ahead. Drive the nails in my hands, laugh at me, where to stand. Go ahead and say it isn't me. The day will come when you will see. 'Cause I'll rise again. There's no power on earth can tie me down. Yes, I'll rise again. Death can't keep me in the ground. Go ahead and mark my name. My love for you is still the same. Go ahead and bury me, but very soon I will be free. 'Cause I'll rise again. There's no power on earth can tie me down.
Oh, Think of all the things I've said. Think how on the cross I bled for you. What will you do? Down today, will you up and walk away? Inside your heart, you'll say, it's not for me. Laugh at me and turn me away. Say anything you wanna say, but all I'm telling you is true. All I've done for you. Now I guess it's up to you. What will you do? What will you do?